And new this morning, a souped-up tractor trailer has been touring for almost a year, all to celebrate a company's 75 years in business.
And I kind of like that little small tractor trailer we saw there.
With Caitlin.
That's right. News 8's morning reporter Caitlin Smith live in Cumberland County with more. Now she's in another different area. There's all kinds of stuff going on there, Caitlin.
They really do. It's pretty neat. We are at Old Dominion Freight Line, just off Route 11 behind the Middlesex Diner in Carlisle. And this is one of the cool things they have here, where you can actually come and sit in the truck, well, behind a green screen, that is, and get your picture taken for free. You can take it home with you. I think it looks pretty cool. I don't know. I think I look good in a pickup truck, considering I've never driven one. But this gives you the opportunity to do that. So last hour at 5:30, we showed you the rolling museum that the company is taking around to celebrate its 75th anniversary. But also, there are many other things here that will be available for the community from 11 to 7. Kevin Salzgiver is going to give us a tour of all the cool stuff out here. Now, why are you guys doing this?
We're actually out here celebrating 75 years of business with all of our customers, our employees, and people in the community. This tent here we have is our video diary. It gives people a chance to come in and tell some stories about some things they appreciate about our company, for employees and our customers.
All right. Now, a lot of people celebrate 75 years, but not everyone goes out all like this. You guys are actually one of the companies, few I might say, that are thriving in this weak economy. How are you keeping that up?
We believe it's, we attribute a lot of that to giving good service to our customers. We have a lot of really good employees, probably the best in the industry, and that really helps us be successful.
And here, of course, you can play the Wii video game, actually drive one of the trucks.
Yes, it'll be a lot of fun for the kids today and a lot of people. They really enjoy it.
All right. And the final event out here, you can actually drive a truck. And I understand later on today you're going to have two so you can race.
Yeah, we'll be racing remote controlled tractor trailers today. And they back up. They go forward. It's a lot of fun.
All right. Kevin Salzgiver, thank you so much for joining us this morning. So, again, 11 to 7 o'clock today, there's going to be free food along with all of these activities that are free. And, again, that rolling museum we showed you at 5:30, it's just going to be a lot of fun, Lori and Jerry. 75 years for Old Dominion Freight Line.
It's just amazing to see all the things they're doing out there to celebrate 75 years. That's great. Thanks, Caitlin.
Yep, and it's part of a big road tour. You know, this event has been going on at different places all around the country since last year.
Hey, we want you to bring back a picture of yourself in a pickup truck, all right?
I know. I'm going to get one. Yeah, you guys have to come out and race the trucks, too.
Okay. I like that.
I think I beat you. No. Thanks, Caitlin.
Trash talk.
I know. That's me.